All right. This war of mine. Day 35. The war is going to end any day now. Where's Bruno? Everybody's just getting some sleep, man. It is cold in here. Arika, put some, Bruno, lay the fuck back down. Holy shit! Bruno is finally content! Right there, ladies and gentlemen, Bruno is finally fucking happy. For the first time in this miserable bastard's life, he's actually happy for once. Thank fuck. Oh, we can't cook. But that's okay, we can eat vegetables, right? We just fucking nom that shit out of the fridge. I'm committed to making sure everybody eats every day. And all it took was eating every day for about 20 fucking days in a row. It's 69 degrees Fahrenheit. Go lay down, Pablo. This is so we can have enough firewood to eat. We've got everything but that. 20 alcohol. No more tobacco left, no more coffee, we got fertilizer, we got plenty of vegetables. Oh, we forgot. We need more firewood and more tobacco stuff, I guess. Armed thugs. They don't seem friendly. At night, you can sometimes hear shots fired from there. Let's go to the fucking city hospital. This little war of mine. Nah, we don't need to go to the hospital. We do actually need wood from there, actually. We need wood and firewood. So let's take an axe, let's go there and let's fuck some shit up. We'll bring some medications there too. Fuck it, let's bring two of them. Why not? Nah, bringing one gets the objective done. It's not like it bringing more actually does anything. Oh, excuse me. Sugar. Ain't no trouble here. Wow, this is the first few times ever in the history of Marco scavenging that we have just simply not found an item. I'm afraid that, okay, so I chopped that. just go to the hospital and you start axing their furniture. Please behave, you're in a hospital. I'm sorry, doctor. I apologize. Why is he just walked into the wall? Nope, no trouble here. Take these medications. Don't be ridiculous. Offer us something useful or leave. Here, just fucking take it. The hospital fixed me up in a previous playthrough. Yo, that dude has no fucking arm! Look at him! Okay, any furniture that says steel, I'm not gonna axe it because I can axe it, but... also might count as stealing, which I'm not sure, and I don't want to risk the whole playthrough for that. Just have fucking Marco die in a hospital that he just donated. We ain't even caused no trouble, man. Back off. All right, we are illustrious donators to the hospital. Thank you. We've been raided. And they got shot. Seems to be a pretty normal story around here. Bruno's doing better. Keeping it nice and warm in here. You know, we have so much alcohol, why don't we have a fucking party, huh? I've got no reply yet, and I'm really worried. But I have to trust that Alina and the girls are fine. That everything is going to be alright. Or, I'll go mad. When this siege is over, I'll find them no matter what. And I won't let anything ever separate us again. And I hope that one day, I can forget this war ever happened. Think of it as a bad dream. Man, we did that axe, we... Everybody just has such commanding fist knocks on the fucking door. All the time. Tobacco. The war is about to end, so you know what? I don't even know why we're doing this. Here. Oops. More alcohol for you, buddy. All of that. 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 You want another one? There you go. Alright. Even enough. That's good. You can go home now. I don't even need to do an optimal trade. Fuck it, everybody get a drink. Oh, they're not in the mood to drink. What? Oh. All right. Guess nobody likes tobacco then. Oh, Arika. She's the one who's up. Make a massive pile of cigarettes again. In order to be happy, Bruno had to fucking smoke so many fucking cigarettes. What happens if I end the day now? Bruno, sleep in bed. Marco, go scavenge. Guard. Did it craft a bunch of cigarettes just now? I'm not sure. Anyways, let's go to the military outpost. We'll take these cigarettes. Take a bunch of this alcohol. And we'll come back with
Food, bandages, medicine, and all of that shit. Cigarettes, please. There we go. Cigarettes. Holy shit, we've cleaned their inventory out. Completely. We had exactly enough for everything they have. All their food, water, and medicine. Day 37. Maybe we'll finish the war in this video. Everybody's hungry, huh? Have a heart. What do you want? Oh, these are the people that gave us the veggies. Yeah, go help them out, Bruno. Thanks to us, our neighbors will be safer. We should help each other. Especially in times like these. Glad we decided to help our neighbors. Our neighbors were kind to us. I'm glad we decided to help them. Me too. wait till Bruno gets back to make those medications, because he uses, like, half. Okay, it's gonna be cool in the upcoming days. Okay, so everybody should not be tired because they're in bed, so I'm gonna end the day. Cool! We can actually do this to end videos faster. Take a bunch of medications to the garage. I don't even care about getting, like, super optimal trades anymore. At this point, we have so many resources that it's like, alright, well, we are past stable. Yeah, give us another hatchet. A better idea. There we go. It's that hatchet. That's it. We got that wood for firewood. Yeah, Arika just... okay. Famine, war, disease... We just need to go and trade and get some cigarettes.
End the day. Let's get some cigarettes. Let's put all three people on guard. Oh, excuse me. Any day now, the war will end. Alright, that does it. We've been raided, and it did basically nothing. How many cigarettes did she make? Oh, made all 16. Nice. Okay. I guess we're just gonna kinda sit now. Yeah, let's just wait till the war is over. Medications. So it just speeds through the fucking day. And it'll complete whatever actions were happening instantly. Oh, excuse me. All of these resource gathering and whatnot, it's gonna be for nothing if we just keep acquiring resources all the way up until the end. We have enough to ride the war out. Comfortably, too. We don't need to go out anywhere any and more at all. Last time it ended on day 42, so it might be actually random. ceasefire should happen any day now, huh? Just gonna stay home until the war is over. Gonna eat every day? We've been raided. Rat trap just triggered right before our eyes, right there. Got plenty of firewood, plenty of everything. End the day again. Marco, you sleep. You guard. You guard. You guard. We are just staying put. I want this war to be over. Hiccups. Making sure we don't completely run out of water, you know? Let's end the day again. The war is over. So it ended on day 43 this time. So it was a little bit random. A little bit. Slight variation. Marco shared our food with a starving man.
ceasefire. Arika started a family and tried to become a better parent than our father. After the war, Marco found his family, who managed to avoid the worst atrocities hidden away by family country. Wait, not family country. Country family. Oh, shit. Well, that's it. That's the ending. Holy shit. We literally just zoomed through like 10 days there.